access is expanding to more people.
Yeah, whether you live in Pennsylvania, New Jersey, or Delaware, the rules for who is eligible, they're about to change. And NBC 10 has you covered. It's a lot to keep track of. Let's start in Philadelphia, where more essential workers will be allowed to make an appointment to get the protection that they deserve. But the expansion, it's limited. NBC 10's Randy Gyllenhaal live in the city along the Ben Franklin Parkway. Randy, so explain to us, break it down, who is now eligible to get the vaccine?
Yeah, in this group 1C, it's only certain essential workers. You'll remember 1A was healthcare workers, some of the elderly. 1B was a few essential workers as well. But now the city of Philadelphia officially moving into this phase 1C. And it comes as cities like this are scrambling to meet President Biden's deadline of May 1st. That's when everybody in the country should become eligible for the vaccine. Starting today in Philly, here are the jobs: sanitation workers, maintenance and janitorial, utility workers, and even people who deliver packages, all of them now eligible for the COVID vaccine. And this move into 1C should open up shots for thousands of more people across the city of Philadelphia. And it comes at a crucial time because we are starting to see those COVID cases tick up again in the city and across the Commonwealth. Now, the city of Philadelphia says more of that group 1C should become eligible, staggered throughout the month of April. And then, of course, that big deadline, May 1st, when everybody in the country will be able to sign up for the vaccine. However, getting appointment, that will be a different story because more and more people will want it. So you may want to get used to using those websites and sign up forms now as eligibility starts to expand. For now, we're live in Center City. Randy Gyllenhaal, NBC 10 News.